steep. When I rock, it's something to see. Something to see, something to see. When I start, don't disturb me. Rhythm that gets your mind thirsty. When I rock, it's something to see. Something to see. Ladies and gentlemen, you are now with the singer's Elvis DJ on the planet. When I start, don't disturb me. Rhythm that gets your mind thirsty. When I rock, it's something to see. Something to see, something. When I start, don't disturb me. Rhythm that gets your mind thirsty. When I rock, it's something to see. Something to see, something. When I start, don't disturb me. Rhythm that gets your mind thirsty. When I rock, it's something to see. Something to see, something to see. When I start, don't disturb me. Rhythm that gets your mind thirsty. When I rock, it's something to see. Something to see, something to see. When I start, don't disturb me. Rhythm that gets your mind thirsty. When I rock, it's something to see. Something to see.
is Mistress Diana. You're lucky you're on time today. I hate to be kept waiting. When that happens, I get very demanding from slaves like you. Ha! You are going to pay for it this time. I guarantee it. Ha! You must always address me as Mistress. Get right down on your knees. Don't make me repeat myself. Now look at me from your subservient position. Aren't I exceptionally beautiful today? I do love to tease you, and I have some very specific tastes that I want satisfied once you learn to be under my control. Ha! One thing I love to do is to bend over and pull down my panties so you can catch a glimpse of my ripe, clean asshole. Once I grip your pincer muscles, you'll be in heaven. Oh yes, you'll lose control if I let you. But you have to earn that treat and do as I say. Ha! I'm wearing a tight-fitting silk red dress that shows off my long, thin legs. I love silk stockings and garter belts. I think all good-looking women should wear them. It makes their pussy breathe. My favorite bra is this uplifting see-through creation that allows my nipples to poke through when they're aroused. And, am I turned on by seeing you in such a subservient position? My nipples are very erect. Well, now, I want you to get on your knees and lick my red high heels. They're a little dirty and I want to see your tongue make them shine. That's it. Now the other one. Oh, good. You'll be rewarded if you keep pleasing me. Now suck my heels. That's right. Take the entire heel in your mouth and suck it clean. You're getting the hang of it, and you're performing adequately. Don't flinch as I put my heel down your throat. Now take off those clothes of yours and get back down on your knees. You're shivering in excitement. Maybe you'll get used to it. In the meantime, I'm putting these handcuffs on you. Yes, I don't want you to think that you have any control. There, that should be tight. Yes, I love to see you flinch in pain. Oh, yes, I'll sit down again. I'm unhooking my bra so my tits fall out. Oh, I squeeze them hard. Oh, yes, don't you want to rub your face between them? That feels good. Here, I spread my lips and I want you to put your face right in there. Now get your tongue right over my clit. Oh, feel the bliss. Now make these little flicks up and down. That's it. Keep that rhythm going. Yes, flick it. Keep going. Come on. Oh, you're going to make me come if you keep it up. Oh, yes. Yes, I'm coming. Oh, keep going. Yes. Oh, God. You look incredible and you haven't come yet. Oh, you have such self-control. Now, I'm going to bend down over you. I'm pulling my panties down just enough so you can see my little ass. Yes. That's it. This is your reward. Ease it into my crack. You've been doing as you're told. I'm rubbing you all over my rim. Oh, that's the spot. Ooh. Oh, yes, that's it. Oh, yes, I can feel you coming. Oh, push, push, yes. Oh, yes. Fuck me, fuck me. Oh, push, push, yes. Oh, yes. Fuck me, fuck me.
Yeah. die Nacht, die sich über mich legt, wie ein finsterer Kerker aus schwarzem Beton. Und dann sehe ich sie. Unsere Blicke berühren sich und ich taumle dir entgegen. Betäubt sehe ich mir zu, wie ich mich dir nähere. Und dann rieche ich ihn, deinen Duft, der mich umhüllt wie ein Kokon. Wenn man Sehnsucht riechen könnte, sie würde so riechen wie du. Aber es ist nicht dein Duft, der mir den Atem raubt, sondern es ist deine Hand, die sich langsam um meine Kehle schließt. Und du schließt deine Flügel um mich. Und ich falle in deine Umarmung und ich vergehe in der Dunkelheit. Und ich spüre, wie sich die Nadel aus meinem Körper löst.
Thank you. far from deep down on the ground. Deep down on the ground.